Islam is not standing on the grounds of miracles. The only sign and the miracle which Allah has given to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, according to Surah Ahqaf, chapter 49, that, O Muhammad, peace be upon him, we have given you this book, and it's not enough. Is it not enough that we have given you this book and you are unlettered? This is the sign. And those kuffar say that, bring us some miracle, show us some miracle, so we believe that you are the messenger of God. Why don't you show us the stairs? The stairs start from the earth to the heavens, and then you see that the revelation is coming down. Show us like this. Or there is Mount Uhud, the mountain of Uhud, change it into gold. These kind of things they were demanding from Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. So in Surah Ahqaf, in return, Allah replied to them that, say, O Muhammad, peace be upon him, tell them that the miracles are not in my hands. I am just the warner. And what was all warning about? That repent, straitjacket yourself. And the signs are in the hands of Allah. If he wants to show, he can show it. But you listen. Allah is saying to the kuffar, disbelievers, you listen. Is it not enough for you that we have revealing, or we revealed this book to you, O Muhammad, peace be upon him? Is it not enough for them? What is the book? Al-Quran. See the eloquence of Quran. See the rhythm of Quran. The magnitude, the power Quran has in the hearts of people. This Quran, is it not enough? We are revealing unto you, and you are unlettered. And these Arabs know it. They know you since you were a child, and you raise in front of them. Is it not enough that we are revealing you, or we revealed you with this book, Al-Quran, the miracle in eloquence of Arabic language, and no contradiction in Quran whatsoever. No contradiction. So this is not enough. This is the sublime introduction of Quran and revealing to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So if you want to challenge about the miracle, we have a visual miracle, Al-Quran, in front of you. In return, what do you have? Hollywood movies? Those creation of those, you know, miracles which are mentioned in your book and you show to the people, you're going to convince from them? You cannot reproduce those miracles. You can only do it on Hollywood, in Hollywood movies, that's all. But you don't have actual understanding. It's all in the book. You don't have any visual miracle till doomsday. Quran is there. Have a look. أَفَلَا يَتَتَبَّرُونَ الْقُرْآنَ وَلَوْ كَانَ مِنْ عِنْدِ غَيْرِ اللَّهِ لَوَجَدُوا فِيهِ اخْتَلَافًا كَثِيرًا. Why don't you ponder on this book? Had it been from anyone other than Allah, لَوَجَدُوا فِيهِ اخْتَلَافًا كَثِيرًا, you would have found therein much discrepancies, much contradiction, not contradistinction, contradiction. Chapter 4, verse 82, Surah An-Nisa, Allah says, come and ponder on this book. Why don't you ponder on this book? Add care, with care. Had it been from anyone other than Allah, other than God, you would have found therein much discrepancy.